taking these ewes down to the yard to sort them out into the groups they're going to be going to ram in. Three groups altogether. There's actually one ram already out with 22 ewes, which has been out for 2 weeks. And he's got some more joining him. There's 64 in this group, and father's bringing another 28 from the field the other side. So just going to call these in. Come on, girls! Come on, girls! Yep, 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 yep! Yep, 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 yep! And they're trained up for moving. Hopefully, by voice. Although there's one at the back that can't hear me. Come on, girls! Yep, yep, yep! I think she must be asleep, which is helpful. Come on, girl! Wakey, wakey! Gonna make the job more interesting. Now they're all following me away from the gate because I've got to come and wake this sheep up. Oh, hello, dear. Oh, wakey, wakey. Come on, then, let's go. Come on. Bit of a lion this morning. Right, now we're all facing the wrong way, which is helpful, isn't it? You all think I'm going to go out that gate now? No, all the sheep are going back to the one instead of the one coming to all of them. Oh well, let's see if we can turn them around. Yep, 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 yep! Back this way again. Okay, so I got them turned around and they're heading back this way. And looks like father's beating me coming from the other way. Bit of a race to see who gets there first, but we're taking them all together anyway. So we gotta wait whoever gets there first. Come on, girls. So we've got two flocks of ewes about to join up. And then we're gonna send them out across the road. You got three choices when they get out on the road. Straight on, or left or right. Going straight on. Alright, so there's Rocky Bomber, as he's called, and he's got himself 36 ewes to look after. Come on, girls. So I got another 36 ewes in this group, and the ram there with is Barney, Kildowney Barney, and there he is, big Barney. So these 20 ewes are going in with Clarky, and he's already had 22 for the last 2 weeks anyway. But give him something else to do now, won't it? These obviously are going to lamb for the first 2 weeks. Cycle on the ewe is 17-18 days, so most of these should already have had at least one cycle, and Clarky don't mess around, so I'm assuming that probably 90% of these are already in lamb. And he's got another 18 days, and most of our ewes should be in lamb. You got some new girls to check out now, Clarky. He's busy on one he's already got. But he'll find them, get around them all.